Mine's clear. Let's keep searching.
Hey, pretty sure that big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen and water, it ignites. And that could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Jack, do the honors.
So, let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, take your fuel! Pico, we all go with it!
Excuse me?
Check box!
Oh yeah? Well, you might want to tell them that!
Shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so. Del, we got more!
We fight our way across that bridge then! That train and get out of here.
Coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Oof. Yeah. Like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? It's growing on you, isn't it?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
yeah, that's a good one.
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. Del thinks it'll get us through the ice.
No, Del knows it'll get us through the ice.
Phosphorus. Be careful. It's nasty stuff.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
You know, that ice isn't going anywhere. We could scout around some more.
I'll take that under advisement.
Oh, man. Now you sound like Marcus.
No, Well, this sounds like Marcus.
I'll take that under advisement.
See? Subtle difference.
Yeah, very subtle. Small detail. Once we get through that ice, getting back up might be tricky.
Then I...
All right, let's get this phosphorus cooking.
Jack, pulse.
We're gonna do this. Let's do it.
It's called phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Come on.
Safety first.
Ha! I told you.
Shit.
All right, no.
That'll be fine, huh?
Fuck! This is fine!
See?
Look, that must be the Kadar radio tower.
Means the lab's not far. Come on. Jack, you good?
I'm okay.